And the one thing about rub and buff is you usually want to hit the surfaces that are raised a little harder, just to have those raised patina looks, and then you don't really force a lot in the more deeper parts. That way you can get some of those really cool, you know, textures to come out.